first flea market of the year. And these are my pickups. This is a transform pretender. So you have to take off his helmet, take off his belt. Oops. Yeah, wait a minute. Then open up the figure and you have a transformer. His name is Wave Rider and I like him a lot. I paid €1 for this figure. Next up, I found my first VHS for 10 cents, Twin Peaks, Fire Walk With Me, the conclusion movie. It's not inside because we watched it yesterday. It's pretty good, but not as good as the series itself. Then next up, I found another VHS. The Beatles, The Yellow Submarine. Also in a very good condition. They wanted 50 cents for it. I paid it because, you know, it's a bit more of a specialty video. Then I found my first video game. Harvest Moon Boy and Girl. It's an American copy, as you can see. The manual is really tatty. It's been played well with, I guess. It's a pretty expensive game and it was never released in Europe. And I paid €4 for it, so that's pretty good. The kid who I bought this from said he picked it up in the United States himself. You can see here's a used sticker. Then I found, it's really strange to see this at a flea market. MVS cartridge, paid €20 for it. I already have this game on the bootleg cartridge that I own, but to have an original from Metal Slug is really a must for me, so I was happy to find it. He had 4 other games, 2 times Puzzle Bubble, Panel de Pont, and Super Sidekicks, both of which I really didn't want, but the Metal Slug was pretty cool. Then I found the first 2 PlayStation 2 games. There were a lot of PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3 games, but nothing really spectacular. This one is one I've been looking for a long time, but I never seem to find it in a good condition. It's always super beat up, and this one is actually really minty. Whoops. So, I picked it up. Apparently it's a good game. I like the fact that it has this completely original art style, like super not based on a movie or anything. Portal. It looks cool. I'll definitely play it. Then one I probably won't play for a long time. The Sonic Gems collection includes 3 must-have hits. Sonic CD, Sonic the Fighters. This one was never released outside of the arcades. And Sonic R. And you can also unlock the 6 Game Gear titles. This one was €2, this one was €3. So in total, €5, not too bad. Then I went to another flea market because I was still not satisfied. I found a pretty cool VHS there, The 4 Deserters, 20 cents. This movie is so uncommon, I should say. I would not say rare, but it even doesn't have a single review on the International Movie Database. It's a Spanish film that has been dubbed in English and then subtitled in Dutch. But in originality, it's a movie from Spain. I'm gonna upload the cover and maybe make some screenshots for International Movie Database, but no, because nobody has ever done that. Voila. And then one more game from a reseller. A game I've been looking for to buy at a decent price. It was €10, which is not super cheap. But, you know, it's a regular price. And I wanted to have at least one vintage video game. Except for Metal Slug, of course. So that's it. These are all my pickups from this week. VHS and video games and toys combined. So, hope you enjoyed. Bye bye.